at Ventura Beach. And yeah, it's a beach, not in the forest anymore. And I brought my underwater proof camera case so I could take you into the ocean.
So my brother,
But yeah, there's all these seagulls everywhere and tourists, so awesome.
Recording right now. Go underwater. Wait. Ready? One.
So we're in the ocean right now.
Dude, helicopter. Get away from me.
Surfboard and I tried to surf but I couldn't do it. I suck. And my bro wussed out. Yeah. Ventura Beach, California. Here's the surfboard that I failed on. Did I even get on any?
Yeah. Well, yeah. You did once or twice.
One day I will surf.
Get the right.
You need a freaking trainer.
You're so awesome.
So we just ate at Duke's Burgers or someplace in Ventura, and they got a scuba diving. Things. So awesome. So my mom decided to stop at a random fruit place off the side of the road, so yeah. That's a cool horse. Those are live bees. $5 for half of the Roy Town box. These are huge koi fish. Friggin' river monster. That could feed like a family of like 20. This is fish pellets. Ew, oh, it smells weird. Fish food into the pond. Oh, that was fun. Hey, what's up? Okay, you don't want to be on the internet. I get it. What's up?
I'm
trying Santa Claus melon.
Wow. Oh, thank you. Wow, that is super good.
There's caboose. And if you look over my shoulder, there's things going on. We're in Santa Paula, Fillmore, California, on our way home from Ventura, or Oxnard.
I'm like zoomed up like right on your face.
And we just saw that loose caboose.
The guy's like stretching himself.
Yeah, it's probably a long drive. Oh dude, look.